Hi. So ladybirds are natural predators to aphids, and you can attract these to your garden by planting coriander, fennel, dill, calendula, marigolds and cosmos. And they also, I saw them on my raspberry bush, so I think they like those too, unless there were some aphids on there and they were munching them. So that's another way that you can not use pesticides.